Talia and Devin Smith have been going at each other for the last 20 minutes or so. We'll just stay with us for a moment.
Their heads have met.
Well, he said you're both on report.
I think Townsend and Matt Crouch have met heads. There's a bit of blood on Townsend.
Yeah, that's Crouch's as well.
Wow.
Has he reported both?
Yes, because he's not sure who headbutted who, so we're going to find out who is it.
Oh, how can you report both for that?
Well, he actually doesn't headbutt him. What he does is he grabs his jumper and pulls him towards him, doesn't he? So he doesn't throw the head at him.
They're both split. And so's the umpire.